Almost 400 million years ago, some adventurous fish made a huge leap that eventually led to the evolution of humankind. They decided to come up on land. We humans probably would never have evolved the intelligence we have today if not for that move onto land. Why? Because it vastly improved our eyesight. According to neuroscientist Malcolm MacIver, the way we think about the world is closely tied to what we can see. MacIver had a theory that the move to land expanded our aquatic ancestors' vision, and in turn, their brains.
My prediction was the eyes would get larger after we came onto land. What we found was that they got larger before we came up onto land.
He and paleontologist Lars Schmitz spent a year running simulations with fossil data.
I'm trained in geology. I've dealing with fossils for most of my career. And there is a very strong computational person who can analyze a lot of the data that we have. When different disciplines come together and analyze one topic, we can essentially generate new ideas.
So the simulation work showed that these animals were viewing things through the air, but all the paleontology showed that these guys still lived in water basically full time. So how can that be? Well, the answer seems to be that they were hunting like crocodiles.
So we have these awesome fossils that we have, and we have sort of an idea how they're related to each other. And that allows us to follow step by step how these animals evolved, and that allowed us to trace the step evolution of their eyes.
And so our theory is the eyes tripled in size before we came up onto land, and that enabled them to see these prey up on the land. And as the eyes got bigger, they saw further and further and had more and more selective advantage to getting the limbs that eventually let them live full time on land.